standing there waiting for change, but it never came, baby. Wait, I think that I've seen your face somewhere all over the place, standing there preaching you would change, but you never did, baby. You were never there, darling. I was there at the corner.
Give it to you. It's Saturday night, we're in the spot. say that, you know I would take up with that. Okay, guys, so pure harmony. Well, it's perfect harmony to me, but pure harmony.
That's if we'd have had a second name, that would have been it. Then.
That would have been it, right? I love you guys. You guys have a lot of energy and fun. I've already publicly said you're my favorite Fresno band.
Thank you.
So, and you've only been together for 1 year?
Yes. 31 shows as of last
month.
September
22nd yes. of 2017?
Yes.
Or 18?
18.
Oh my gosh. So you guys have separate bands and you got together. How'd you meet?
We've known each other off and on for the past several years and
just through the music scene.
Through the music scene, bumping into each other, doing a gig here and there. And I always had the most respect for Margo and what she does and how she plays. So I jumped at the opportunity to be part of her thing.
And I thought Ed was a perfect guy to do this with, so when a thing that I had prior to this one kind of fell apart, he was a man to call.
Wow, and you guys just did this for fun, like to jive together and realize how good it was?
We feel like it's a good
thing. Did people tell you how good it was? I mean,
people enjoy it, yeah. They do. They tell us that they like us, they want a card, they want to.
But I mean, did you guys just get together for fun a little bit? Like, hey, no. Or you guys knew that?
We hit the ground running. We hit the ground running.
Nice.
Oh, yeah. Because we've been doing it forever. I mean, I've got guitars older than you.
Oh, boy.
And
I hope you have 20-year-old guitars. Yeah.
I did. So it's such a pleasure to be here with her and to share the stage with her. And she feels the same way. So it's just a natural thing to do.
But this is just pure fun to me. I mean, you guys do slow music? I don't think I've ever.
Yes, actually, we do
for weddings and stuff. You have to.
Yes.
And we have a couple of originals. We have a couple of originals too that we kind of, you know, put in.
Yeah, this has been a great platform for Ed to pull out some originals because he's a really good songwriter.
Nice.
Oh, yeah. You can go on YouTube, check out some of my stuff.
He also puts together some of our tracks. So.
Yeah.
I want to hear everything. Oh my gosh, we can all go to your YouTube. Is there SoundCloud or it's all free listening right now?
SoundCloud. I'm on SoundCloud. I'm on YouTube. There's two platforms.
I want to promote this. This is amazing. You'll see. That would be in your music video too.
There you go.
Yeah, why not? We need fun people.
Oh yeah, we're ready.
Oh, I'm your guys' like number one. I'm a groupie. I'm a built-in groupie that you guys have.
All right, that's good to hear.
I did it all just for you.
Oh, nice. We got all blinged out, too. I like what's going on. You guys look so good. I love it. So who chooses, like, your music? Did you guys come together and be like, you like this one, and you guys do a lot of older music? Is it together, or was it the request of fans?
It's pretty much mutual.
Yes.
She knows what she wants to do. I know what I want to do. And then we just meet in the middle. And it's just like riding a bike.
Like what we're capable of?
Yeah, there you go. We know our range.
Voices.
Yeah.
Yeah, instrumentation, that's why it works so well.
Instrumentation and people, because we like to please the people, you know. We want them to come to the shows, we want them to dance, have fun, sit back, relax when we play instrumental stuff. And
right. So. You guys have a great mix of like older music and newer music. That's what I really like about you guys. And it's not like at a wedding where you have to listen to all of those, like, you know, goofy, like the Electric Slide or something. It's like, this is like the stuff that you want to listen to, that you hope is gets played. Like, hey,
exactly.
This is played. And then it's like, it's played, and then you guys play it. I mean.
Yeah, we just try to read the crowd, read the people, and try to play what they like to hear.
That's right.
You know? And also, you know, music is our passion, so.
So how much does it cost if I want you guys to play at a party?
For a party in Fresno for the Pure Harmony Band, it just depends on
a
the
Saturday team. Night for like 4 hours.
4 hours. Typical is maybe three.
Oh, okay.
Typical is maybe three.
So 3 hours on a Saturday night.
And depending on location. So if we have to go like 25 miles outside of Fresno, it's going to be a little bit more.
Okay.
But something right here in town between Fresno and Selma and Sanger and that, probably about $400.
Okay, wow.
For three sets of music.
Gosh, I'm so lucky I have you guys here right now.
Yeah, and we're for hire, so we got the whole next year wide open, so if anybody likes what you hear, we're going to play a couple of more, please get a hold of us, go on our Facebook, follow us on Facebook, we're right there, and we'll get right back to you, and we love playing all types of gigs. We've been out to Tachi, we've done weddings, we've done private gigs, we've done lounges.
We've done 559 beer.
And the 559, that's where we met. So we love going all over, and no place is too far. So
Lucy,
give us a call.
Did you guys play there yet or no?
We have not played at Lucy's.
But
I've been a featured artist at Lucy's with Carlos Montano, who asked me to go and play there once.
So you guys need to get back in Lucy's on.
They're on our crosshairs. We're going to get to them. We'll
I'm going to tell Bobby Salazar is a sponsor of the Everything Sparkle show.
Awesome. Real Lucy's Lounge.
Tell him. Tell him.
That's a cross promotion.
We've actually played at Bobby's.
Right. Okay, you played at Bobby's. Yes.
I believe our first gig was at Bobby's. It was a Sunday night.
Our first gig was at Que Pasa.
Oh, that's right. Well, anyway.
It's only been a year. You're already forgetting it.
But anyway, thank you for having us here. We really
this is so much fun. Okay, so we can look at SoundCloud and YouTube. What about your older work and your other band? Where can we find that stuff?
My older work with the other band is Facebook-based. Pure Harmony is Facebook. I also perform with the Foursome Band, F-O-R-C-E. Yeah.
Oh, so that's Foursome Band. The old band. Foursome is a newer band.
Yeah,
that you
Foursome is the band that I've been with for
that's the one
like
that you were talking about. Okay, okay, okay.
Yeah. And musicians have come and gone.
Gosh, I can't keep up with all that they have going on. I mean,
but yeah, I have a YouTube channel as well that features a lot of Foursome music.
Oh, perfect. Okay, man. I thought I was busy, but you guys like have me beat. And the energy you guys keep up the whole set, I mean.
Well, it's a passion. You know, it's a passion. Music, I've been blessed to have it in my life forever. My grandfather was a mariachi musician, so it was passed along to me. And she went to Roosevelt, and you learned your craft there. And the stage presence just came natural. Me and her, we worked the crowd. We're completely wireless, so we don't just stand and stay in one spot. We're all over. You've seen it.
Yeah, and your Spanish music is actually really good because, I mean, I don't speak Spanish, but I found myself like, hey, so you keep that going. It's like everything you make relevant for everybody. The older music you make relevant for younger people. The Spanish music you make relevant for us non-Spanish speaking people. It's really fun. And so I love it. You guys need to actually charge like tickets at a concert.
That would be awesome.
Have you thought of that?
One day.
Yeah, we'll get there.
We've got 1 year under our belt, and we're hoping that 2020 is going to give us a little more opportunity, a few more opportunities to perform.
The only thing criticism I have is you guys need to work on your social media. That Instagram's up, Margo. 2020 is going to be the year.
It's got an Instagram. Right. I do.
2020 is going to be the year you guys will get Instagram.
You're right. And we'll get there. We'll get there.
But I love it. I love your music. I can't wait to hear all the rest that you guys have in store. But you have another song for us?
Oh, for sure.
I think we have one out there. Okay, let's go. Let's hear it.
You want to hear another one right now, huh?
Unless you're tired, you need a break.
No. Let's do your Michael Jackson.
All right.
A little bit of Michael Jackson for everybody. Here we go.
Yes. Woo. Come on now. Let me see you move. Thank you.
little Michael Jackson for
you. Oh, yeah. Margo Montoya on the sax.
And Lou Albano.
Okay, you want one more?
Well, I want to do it at the end. Oh. We'll get some people. I just want to get like...
That'll work.
Wait,
I think I've seen you before. Familiar shadow on the floor. Standing there waiting for change, but it never came, baby. Wait, I think that...
Hi everyone, I am Sparkle Sujin with the Everything Sparkle Show. Tune in every Thursday live at 4 p.m. You will see people that are motivational, inspirational, inspiring, and of course, entertaining. We have a great time. We learn things about how big celebrities are inspiring big names here in Fresno. Hugh Hefner is the reason we have Fresno Magazine, and Gnarly Charlie got his start because Johnny Carson told him to. So, tune in, you'll learn something new, and have a good time.
Visit the beautiful city of Exeter and visit ExeterChamber.com. The Chamber's mission is to promote, support, and enable Exeter to prosper, creating a strong local economy, promoting community, and providing networking opportunities. Follow the Chamber on Facebook and Twitter, or give the Chamber a call at 559-592-2919.
PG's Catering for all your special occasions. Available to cook any variety of foods and desserts that will leave your taste buds wanting more. Call 559-558-2682 and follow Peaches on Instagram and Facebook.
Is everything in life draining you? Come to Stretch 360. Our professional staff can offer you many options for relaxation, like deep tissue or hot stone massages, infrared medical grade sauna. Once you leave us, you'll look and feel like $1 million. Stretch 360. Relaxation is only a stretch away.
Call Nicole Hamilton McManus at 559-917-3040 to buy this perfect, romantic, rustic ranch with a two-home setup. Located only 12 miles from the entrance to Kings Canyon and Sequoia National Park, this beautifully maintained property boasts of amenities and custom features. The main home is a three-bedroom, one-bath, 1,670 square feet. The guest home is two bedrooms, one bath, with 1,163 square feet. Also features a 75-foot lap pool, a cabana, a beautiful garden, and two small nearby ponds. Call Nicole Hamilton McManus at 559-917-3040.
The Art of Becoming Who We Are in Christ by Jolene Kennedy is a book about the process of maturity as we find our true identity, since God's promises must be received, embraced, and activated within us. Get your copy today and check out JoleneKennedy.com.
Fleet Feet Fresno is more than just a running and sportswear store. Fleet Feet's sports mission is to provide runners and other active Fresnans with gear that fits their individual needs, training that helps them reach their fitness goals, and races that satisfy their competitive spirit. Get to know Fleet Feet Fresno today.
CentralValleyTalk.com.
Seen your face somewhere all over the place. standing there preaching you would change, but you never did, baby. You were never there, darling.
Hi, welcome back. We are here for live giveaways. If you would like this, we got some art going on. You guys know the number, or you'll figure it out by the end. AJ, okay, explain this. When did you start this? Created by someone's mom. I love the name of that, by the way. That's like the best business name I've heard of.
On Instagram, you know, I have to like try to find one that's not taken, and I was getting irritated, so I just put created.
Wait,
by
is this
mom.
Not the name of the company?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, okay. I was like,
that's what I named it. So.
But that's so cute. I love it. It's catchy because, like, what is this?
Yeah.
Okay, so you've made all of these by hand. I'm sorry, I'm messing it up. It's my bad.
It's okay.
And you hang these on your wall.
They're wall decor. Yeah.
What made you come up with this idea? This is so cool.
Pinterest.
You are one smart cookie.
Pinterest is the best. So.
And you actually get these by your, like from by hand. You get the wood. You cut it off.
So that's one reason also is because me and my kids like to go on walks a lot. And so it's really fun.
It's like something the whole family can create.
Yeah, we just find sticks together.
Okay, how much does this cost?
This would be like $20.
Okay, how much? Oh, so this is really long, and this is really pretty. I want to wear it, but
my son named this one Rain, so because it looks
like. Oh, you
like
guys
rain.
Have a name for each one?
Just this one.
I want to have a name. I want to have one named after me. Can you name one? Can you call this the Sparkle?
Yeah, that could be called the Sparkle.
Okay. No.
The Sparkle. Maybe we'll get some sparkles.
But this is so beautiful. So how long did this take to create?
This one took a little bit longer, just because it's like. Less strength.
This seems like
high.
It would take a long time. I'm looking at all the detail in here.
I really can't give it like a time because I'm like in
between. You're in
between.
No, that makes sense. And this looks a lot more pretty on person actually than even on Instagram. It's really beautiful because now I have like the vision. I could see the black wall behind this.
Yeah.
That like a black or dark gray would be so beautiful.
Yeah. I really like this one. This one's probably one
okay,
of my
so how do you pick the material for these? Because they're all different.
No, I just go for it. This one, I just really wanted to do one that was all white just to make it look clean.
I like it. I like
people are just simple usually. And these ones, I can't handle the poofy. So I just, I don't know.
It's like, it's dreaded hair. I love it. This is like Bob Marley like right here. How much is this one?
This one's on $95 on Instagram.
Okay. And then this one would be...
So, it's a 65, I think, if I'm remembering correctly.
Oh, my gosh. So how long have you been doing this?
Like a month.
One month?
Yeah. I'm only on Instagram right now, but I'm going to be opening an Etsy and Facebook, and so soon.
You are a little entrepreneur, you.
It's fun. It's really fun.
So holidays, I'm assuming everybody in your family got this as a gift?
If only they were that supportive.
What? Your mom, you gave your mom one. Shout out to Peggy. Hi, Peggy. I love her mom. Her mom's so cool. Yeah. Okay.
It's fun. It's really fun.
Did your mom, is your mom getting one for, oh wait, I'm spoiling the surprise. Nobody's getting anything for Christmas this year.
No one's getting anything. No, I don't know. I haven't even thought about giving them away for Christmas.
What is, girl? Oh my gosh. This is so neat. Okay.
Christmas. Yeah.
So you created this a month ago. At this, what were you doing before that? I know you were a stay-at-home mom. You've always kind of had your hand in a little business.
That's kind of the reason I did it. Cause a lot of moms, like, I feel like we need something to like give a little bit of ourselves to. Cause we forget about ourselves a lot. And so I told my husband I wanted to do this, and he was
really
totally supportive all the time. He's always so supportive.
What do you, where'd you learn how to do this? Like all the detail in this, I can't even imagine making like each little.
Pinterest.
Are you serious? Oh my god, I am missing out on what is going on.
Yeah, if you ever want to do something creative or DIY, Pinterest.
Okay, let me see if anybody's gonna call in to win this. Okay, guys, my phone. So my number is 559-207-6756. Michael can put it up if you want to. If not. So 559-207-6756. Call in to win. We've done giveaways before, but you guys have, you know, first come, first call, first come, first serve. What's the next step in this? You said you're going to do Facebook and
so next step's going to be Etsy.
Okay.
I'm also going to go do the Fresno, what are they called?
Home show?
No. It's like on Thursday nights. Is it on Thursday nights?
Art Hop?
The craft, yeah, Art Hop.
Art Hop.
That's
okay.
What's called Art Hop.
Oh, right on. Because this is like actually more like a physical art.
Yeah, so I'm going to do Art Hop. And because I have my sister-in-law does Art Hop, and she's really good.
What do you call this kind of art, by the way? What's the name for it?
Wall hanging yarn.
That's
yarn wall hanging art. I don't know. If you look them on Pinterest, it's just called yarn wall hangings.
Okay, so what if I have a request? What if I want this one in 100% pink? Can I put that request into
you? Yeah, you guys can totally do requests, and I will make it in any colors, whatever you would like. Or if you, like, choose certain ones and you want. I also have the most cool sticks. Really random. But we find really, really cool sticks. So if you want to call in and see, I will show.
Okay, what if I want to etch, like, my name on this stick up here? Can you put a little lower? Because I don't think if I want to put, like, sparkle and etch it in the wood and pay extra, is that possible?
I could probably do a decal. I don't think it would look pretty if I etched it.
Oh, someone's calling. Oh. Hello. Hi, you are a winner. What's your name? Desiree Freeman? Do you know her? Oh my God, I see a face. You know her, don't
it's
you?
She's my best friend.
Oh my gosh, Desiree. Well, hey.
Well, one of them.
You get a wall art since you weren't going to get anything for Christmas anyway. Oh, shoot. I just hung up on her. Call back. That was so. I meant to put her on speaker and I hung up on her. She's probably like, what the hell?
She'll call back.
She's like, I'm sorry, Desiree. I'll call her. Can we FaceTime her?
Your hands are doing so good.
We'll FaceTime her.
Thank you.
Does she have an iPhone?
Yes, she does.
Oh, hey, girl. Hey, we're trying to FaceTime you. We can't see you.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, wait. Oh, there we go.
Wait, should we show her?
I think my internet connection is slow right now.
Okay.
Oh, and that's usually mine. That's funny. Okay, girl. Well, you're a winner. I did not mean to hang up on you. I just don't know what I'm doing ever. What do you think of your girl's like entrepreneurial skills? I heard you're her best friend. What do you think of it?
I love it. My dad actually is the one that told me about it. He saw them and he was like, "You have to see this new thing AJ's doing. I want to get one for my fireplace."
Her dad's the best. Her dad's my dad's best friend.
Nice. This is so cool. I'm loving this because I haven't seen it, but I'm not around to the most hippest thing. Like,
yeah.
I'm always like a few years behind.
That's the thing that I think makes it so cool is that it's something very unique, but it's also something that kind of just would fit in any room. At the same time, it's something you've never really seen before.
Who is this going to go over the fireplace? What room is this going to go in?
Well, I actually am just moving, so it's going to be like something brand new and a new room that I get.
Yep, it'll go somewhere new. I'm also going to start doing more macrame type things. So
we have a new decorative piece for a new room.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe it can be like the inspiration for me to
do everything in your room
to decorate
gray.
The rest of the room. Yes.
Okay, the biggest question, AJ, it's Christmas and like less than so many days away. I can't even do math right now. Was it five, six days?
I don't even
know. Something like that.
So, yeah, it's actually 6 days. I did that. I thought it was the actual date. How, if we want to get it, what's the quickest, and can we mail this rush order? What do we do?
If you're local in Fresno, you can contact me on Instagram, and I can probably deliver it to you if you're in Fresno.
What if you're in L.A.?
If you're in L.A., I'll rush it. Don't even know how.
Well, just what you'll
we'll
have
figure
to pay for
it
the
out.
Cost, whatever Amazon, you can get it. You just
can
need
you
to pay
use for. Amazon to deliver?
I have no clue.
I feel like they're really fast.
Amazon is fast.
Whatever we can do, we're gonna make sure you get them at the holidays. But you should get it tonight. You should let us know so we can get it out tomorrow and ship it to you.
Yep, we will. So put your orders in tonight.
And then, Desiree, you realize you just won the sparkle. You guys have to call it the sparkle.
It's called the sparkle.
Okay, for sure. Yes,
we're
gonna make a hashtag for it.
Hashtag the sparkle.
Yay! Love it. Thank you so much, Andre. It's nice to meet you.
All right, nice.
You seem fun. Say hi to your dad.
Okay, definitely. I'll tell him to watch this video. Love you.
Love you. Bye.
Bye.
How fun. Okay, this is the way we're gonna do it. I love this, AJ. I love that you came on and you're showing all this. Let's go and just see a few more, because even though this is so beautiful, I just want to make sure. We have a great man back here is showing all of this, by the way.
Great man with great hands.
He has a comic book that you guys are supposed to come pick up and get it autographed. Only $10 if you come get it today.
So this is one.
Come on, Christmas gifts, guys. Especially when you have to give everybody the same gift.
This one is the front.
His are cheap. Remember, $10 comic books to give to everybody. This is the one you give somebody really special because they're kind of pricey. I like, yes. This reminds me of, this is the Clovis High colors.
It is?
I think so. Isn't this Clovis High? Well, I'm pretty sure. The Cougars, right?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. So, hey, if you're from Clovis High, I didn't even go to Clovis High. I know this. Oh, my gosh. Yes, get this if you go to Clovis High.
This one's, has macrame in it. So
I love it.
That's what I'll add in tomorrow.
How much is that one?
It's $95 also.
Dang, girl. We could have had this the whole time on our shoulders. This is so cute.
Oh, just hanging there. This one is actually mine that I hang up.
Okay, so this is very, you know what I love about all this? This is very woodsy. So, if I had a cabin, I mean, this is the perfect.
Yep.
I'm thinking Shaver-Lake cabin. Oh, my gosh.
Yes, this is very woodsy.
So, if you guys are renting out your cabin, you need to buy these. This is the best thing. And you get, it almost looks like an antler.
Yeah, it does.
It has that woodsy feel.
That one's one of my favorites, too.
Drew, if you had one of these, your cats would play with it. I don't think you could. Can you have this if you have cats?
Cats would destroy
it. Yeah, they'd probably destroy it.
You have to make sure you have it out of cat range.
Yeah. Yep, that's fun.
Okay, guys, thank you so much, AJ, for coming
in. Thank you.
You have cute children. Say hi to the family.
Thank you. Hi, babies.
Thank you so much for coming. And you guys can DM me, too, for these.
Thank you, Sparkle.
Are you thinking of selling your home? Since 2004, the Souza Group, brokered by eXp Realty, has specialized in premier property listings and sales located in the Clovis Unified and North Fresno markets. The Souza Group will do their best to exceed your expectations. Visit clovisunifiedhomes.com. If your home floods, who will you call? When your house springs a leak, it's time to call Clean Master Emergency Flood Service at 559-213-9430. Clean Master will be there in 60 minutes to start fixing your home. And Clean Master bills your insurance directly, saving you the hassle because you've got enough to worry about. Clean Master also offers carpet and upholstery cleaning, carpet repair, pet odor removal, and more. Remember, Clean Master Emergency Flood Service. 559-213-9430 and visit cleanmasterflood.com. Pour yourself a glass of Crybaby wine, available at the market and Sam's Italian Deli, and remember to ask for Crybaby wine at your favorite restaurant.
About the higher good of food, right? You're growing a product that people enjoy really all over the world. I mean, how does that make you feel?
I think about that all the time. I think about the families sitting around a table enjoying a meal. I just see that what we do brings families together.
I mean, we're blessed. We're in paradise for food.
Kern Family of the Kern Family Farm invites you to eat delicious, nutritious, organic produce available at the Gnarly Carrot. Located at 32954 Road 222 in North Park, California, the Gnarly Carrot is a local, natural, seasonally changing market offering a wide range of products from local Central Valley vendors. Get your caffeine fix, grab a smoothie, and support small businesses. Learn more at KernFamilyFarm.com and visit the Gnarly Carrot today. Doctor in Tsukasa allows you to connect with your doctor when you need a quick treatment. Avoid a trip to a medical clinic or emergency room and connect by video with your doctor from your home, work, or anywhere. Just go to drintsukasa.com on your phone, tablet, or computer. Doctor in Tsukasa provides quality care that is convenient, bilingual, and affordable, so you are never left without access to health care. Visit drintsukasa.com today.
CentralValleyTalk.com.
Welcome back. You guys remember Leo? He was here a few weeks ago.
Yes.
But I didn't know you had a surprise in store at the time.
Well, I always have surprises.
So, Leo, tell me, free personal training?
Hey, this is the best Christmas gift you can give, or give and get.
Yes.
Because it's a gift that keeps on giving. Think about this for a minute. It makes you healthier. It makes you smarter. And it just, you know, it just keeps on giving to you over and over again.
Well, I mean, how do we get on board with this? Hi, Alex. I just saw your text. How do we get on board?
Well, let me tell you what it is first. Okay. I'm giving away 25 spots.
Okay.
1 month free with a personal trainer.
So 25 people are going to get this.
25. The first 25 people that go to the website or call.
Mario, you better have your finger on that.
They're going to get, and now for those people that can't make it to the...
it's in Visalia.
Yeah.
That's no,
well,
the
it's
catch.
Actually Tulare.
It's in Tulare, that's Tulare. The catch. Then you can go shopping at the outlets.
Yeah.
All that money you saved on personal training.
Yeah, exactly. But if you can't make it, then I also have an app, fitness app. The fitness app is just like having a trainer.
We just talked about that, and you did. Again, you didn't say anything that you were...
In your pocket. I told you I had surprises.
I swear if you leave here and something amazing happens on a month, Leo, you're not allowed back.
No. So, again, you can get... it's a month free, and we concentrate on three areas. There's three components.
Okay.
Some kind of weight training or resistance training.
Okay.
Cardio conditioning and diet, nutrition. And this, when you come to the studio or when you go to the app, look, this one and the same. The only difference is that the app, obviously, you're not working with the trainer in front of you. At my studio, you have a trainer that's working always with you.
How many days is it available to actually go to the studio and have a trainer? Like 2 days?
What?
5 days?
2 days?
I didn't know. I mean, this is like, your trainers are just like, okay, let's give away my...
Yeah, man. It's a real deal. We give real stuff away.
Man.
A month. It's 5 days a week.
An hour or half an hour?
Hour.
Okay. So
30 minutes of with a trainer, and then 30 minutes cardio. There's your hour. So it's not an hour of actual weight training. It's a combination.
You guys better get your finger on it, man.
Yeah. Because I did this once before, at a giveaway like this, and sold out pretty quick. But now the difference now between what I'm doing now compared to back then is I have this fitness app because I work with now people all over the world actually on this thing. It's pretty nifty. And you know, people need accountability, and then they also need, this needs to be any kind of a training program needs to be user friendly with results. And the problem with most people, because they don't have enough information, that's why they need a trainer a lot of times, is they think that they need to be a gym rat, and they don't. 3 hours a week. If you can commit to 3 hours a week, you can get in the best shape of your life as long as you're incorporating those three components. See, that's the key. And a lot of people don't have that kind of information, so they do one of the components. And usually the hardest one for most people, and you know which one it is probably, is the nutrition aspect because you're a trainer. And most people struggle with that. It's the most misunderstood, I think, of the three components. The training part of it is the one that has to have a little more hands-on, usually. But nevertheless, you need to make it in a way that it's user-friendly, because when people start something at first, it's like a honeymoon. You know, they're all jazzed up about it. They come in ready to kick ass. But then it's like, you know, after 30 days or after 60 days, it starts becoming more real. You know, like you got to go, you know, type of thing.
Well, there's two components of that. It can either be like a honeymoon where you get all excited, like then you hyper, or at first it's just very hard. I mean, depending on where your fitness level, it just is hard and it hurts at first. And then it's like, oh, you get more energy, and then it hurts a little less, and then you're like jazz. So there's those elements, and it's like you just got to push through that
part of it. I always tell people, look, instead of, you know, wanting to come in every single day, you don't have to.
Right.
Just give 3 days a week, you'll be amazed when you do it. If you're doing things right and you're very efficient in those three areas, there's no question you can get the best shape of your life.
So you guys have the information, right, of where to sign up. Is it all on there, Michael, where they can go to get the free training?
GFitnessPlus.com is the website.
Okay, I got that.
And then if you want a number, you want them to call the number at my place?
If that's how you want them, they have to do it online, you said, right?
No, they can, they can either call. Okay. They need to call or go to the website to be the first.
Right. Or you can call me right now You can call me right. Hey, we could have given us that woman a call. She would have been like, I want a training. Oh, God.
Yeah, and it's totally, the thing about this 1 month free thing, there's no strings attached. I mean, if nothing else, do yourself a favor, come in and learn something for the month, because I guarantee that you will.
I know.
And within a month, you're going to start seeing results. You'll start seeing the results, pretty immediate. The key is doing those three components in the right way.
Oh my gosh, that is the component is doing the right way. But is this you have to use it in January or can you use it later? Oh, anytime.
Later. Hey,
yay!
Man,
that was my biggest concern because some people might want to wait.
No obstacles here. None.
So a free month, but it has to be this year. It has to be 2020.
Look, you can do it when you want. But there's no expiration.
Well, you can't come 5 years later and be like, hey, I want my.
You
want
to bet? There's no expiration.
Leo, what kind of operation are you running here?
What do you mean? I mean, listen, people that are really interested are going to jump on it. The ones that want to wait 5 years are going to come out serious.
Yeah. Okay, guys. So Leo has Serious Growth, the best podcast.
Ooh.
We gotta talk about that. I was on it, so if you guys missed it, but you've had great guests before me. That's why I was super honored that you asked me to be on it because you had amazing people that I know. There's amazing people that want to be on it. They're on the wings. I gotta tell you about that. There's a lot of people, but it's mainly fitness based. Even though you said,
well, here's the thing. It's the way that I've done this podcast. I have people from all walks of life because what I end up interweaving is that fitness. These three components in some way impact us throughout our life. In some way. So it doesn't matter if I'm, because I'm interviewing music producers, for example. I just did one with a orthopedic surgeon. And then I have also fitness people. It all applies. And everybody brings something to the table. And just like you, I like to get to know people, And then we find out about their health and just in a real subtle way. So I don't just do that. And yet, my background, I broke into this sport, if you will, bodybuilding, way back in when it was still prehistoric, like in the late 80s. I broke in then. Serious Growth was the name that I gave my bodybuilding training courses. But, I mean, since then, I do fitness. I work with people who have had injuries. But yes, my seriousgrowth.com is my kind of refers back to my old heyday when I was in a gym training like a wild man. I can't do it anymore. No, wait a minute. I should say it this way. I don't want to. I'm just an old guy having a good time in the gym now. I've invited you now twice to come down.
I told you why I couldn't exercise.
Oh.
That's...
Really? Oh, that's
right. I had surgery.
That's right.
And all my viewers know that.
I'm not
supposed to, but I'm not supposed to, the doctor said,
No,
the moment I showed, trust me, it's a lot harder for me than you can imagine.
I remember you told me that.
But that was the reason I couldn't.
Okay.
That happened the first week of March. December.
You have a pass.
December.
I will not say I'm sorry.
Nobody wants to work out more than me. I have a crack fan. It's like, it's...
No.
It's obvious. Oh, you're going to want to get rid of me when we work out together. You're gonna
that.
Get out of the gym. You're fine. So there's a lot of people that want to come on and talk, fitness with you. A lot of people are very intrigued by it. Serious Growth, everyone. So you just go to seriousgrowth.com. And when do you put a new one up? Is it
every Tuesday?
Every Tuesday you put the new one up.
Yeah. And the thing is, I just got back into it. We just finished our 20th episode. And the way that started out, I was doing
it. That's it? What number was I?
I think you were like 19.
Nice. And it's the 19th today. Sorry, I'm I'm goofy.
Well, there you go. I never thought about that. But well, doing it once a week, and I'm already booked out all the way until April. And so what I'm doing now is I'm starting to double book. I'm doing two podcasts on Tuesday.
Oh, where I was wow. just doing one. Man, well, I have people that really want to be a part of this.
Hey, have you heard of that guy? He did, Supersize Me? Do you remember that?
Yeah.
Fathead? Yeah. Supersize Me? I just booked him today. I think that's going to be a really fun.
Congratulations. Yeah. You are awesome. You are on fire. That's why I'm very privileged to know you.
Well, thank you very much. Yeah. I appreciate that compliment.
So what is he going to talk about, Finn? Is he going to talk about the movie?
I'm not really sure. I mean, I just, like I said, I can bring anybody on and make it a show. And tie this all in. But look, Supersize Me is, he did the study with McDonald's. And then...
Right, now yeah, I remember.
Yeah. So I was really surprised that he came on.
Is it the director, Michael Moore?
No. This guy's name is Naughton. Okay. I believe it's Tom Naughton.
Okay.
And he's going to... Yeah, I'm surprised. Yeah, he said, yeah, he definitely wants to do this. And
why are you surprised, Leo? You're like big time.
Well, I'm humbled in every way, you know? Seriously, I've been out of this bodybuilding now for, 15 years or more, because I was in it really heavy as far as all over the place. You know what? And as I'm getting back in, all the serious growthers and the big beyond believers are coming out of the woodwork. It's awesome.
Well, you know the IFBB pro, Gary Torres, he said he used to train at your gym.
Yes.
We just talked about it.
Yes.
He wants to go on Serious Growth.
Yeah. In fact, I think I'm pretty sure I trained him at my gym.
That's what he said, I mean. Yeah. So that's everybody knows who you are, Leo. You're like the big man the big man on campus.
I've been around forever.
Leo, what do you think of our band today?
Awesome. I was over there, like when I start moving to music, that's an indication.
And you wouldn't dance with me.
Well, do you see I don't have enough money to have shoelaces on my shoes. I can't dance. I'll fall over myself.
What is the deal on your shoes? What is this?
It's called spettatura.
Okay.
You know what that is?
No, I don't.
It's an Italian name. It's part of trying, of being eloquently dressed, but not too hard.
Oh, it's a style thing. I didn't know if it was a foot thing because I have gout, so sometimes my feet expand.
It's studied carelessness. That's what it is.
That's I have my shoelaces untied half the time, so now I'm gonna tell everybody that's what it's. What's it called?
Sprezzatura. Sprezz a t u r a. Sprezzatura. It's an Italian name. Look it up.
Oh my gosh.
It's a style. It's a fashion style.
I like it. I'm going to use that. So, you guys, call in for this. If you call in the next 10 minutes, we'll put you on the training list. If you call in the next 10 minutes, AJ will offer a discount on her wall art. I love it. I just said that for her. She didn't even like it.
And it's like with her.
And comic books, $10 comic books that I'll autograph and sell to the guy.
First 25. It's first come, first
serve. First 25 for that.
One
for I don't have time to answer 25 calls. So, if anybody calls, and then, I'm just going to get them off and hustle.
It's the least that you can do, isn't it?
Oh, 25. And the next 10 minutes, I'm the operator now. Hello. But you guys, when we come back, we have more to come of our Christmas special.
When you need to get fit, contact Gary Torres, IFBB Pro, specializing in weight loss, body transformations, and contest prep. Email GaryTorres5336@yahoo.com.
Hey, I'm Chris DeVolt. Tune in every Friday night on CentralValleyTalk.com when I bring you Sex, Drugs, Chris DeVolt, where I'll give you three guesses on what we talk about. And I also vow to bring you one live local music act a week. So tune in every week because you never know what kind of music you're going to hear right here on CentralValleyTalk.com.
The Space Colony Journals are an epic tale of a family's struggle to survive. Meet the courageous women and dangerous men who dare to carve a home on the alien world of Ven-Zoog. Get your copy today. Available on Amazon and GaileDailysFineArt.com.
You enter this door with expired tags. Beyond is another dimension. A dimension of regulations. A dimension of long waits. You have reached the registration zone. What looks like an ordinary shop is actually Mitchell Smog, located in the heart of the Tower District, a few minutes from the DMV. Mitchell Smog offers your vehicle a STAR-certified smog inspection. So remember Mitchell Smog when you need to pass through the registration zone.
Contact Sarah Hernandez of June and Matt Photography to schedule your portrait, engagement, wedding, or next family photo session. But that's not all. Sarah is also your personal brandographer, helping you ditch the stock photos and get images that sell. Call 559-412-3721. Visit JuneAndMattPhoto.com and follow Sarah on Instagram and Facebook.
Hello everyone, my name is Miss G. I offer fun and affordable promotion and advertisement on my talk show. It is called Fresno Vibes. We talk, we play awesome music. I also feature a bunch of different bartenders from different places. I like to have restaurants. I like to have any event, any kind of fun stuff. Contact me at rmgmissg@gmail.com and we will have so much fun and we will promote your business, promote your event right here on my show. So contact me. We'll have fun. Thank you.
Give your child the tools to succeed. The Yergubian Academic Center offers one-on-one and group educational lessons by appointment. Over 90% of our students show significant improvement in their academics in just 3 months. Students of the Yergubian Academic Center have gone on to UCLA, UC San Diego, Yale, Stanford, and many more prestigious universities. Schedule a tutoring session today. Call 559-437-3973.
Did you know most hair and beauty salons in the Central Valley are not disposing of their chemicals correctly? Partner with us today to become an eco-friendly salon. Visit us online at greenbeautywaste.com. Our phone number is 559-367-7206. And be sure to visit us on Instagram and Facebook at Green Beauty Waste.
At Laulea Travels, we strive to make your vacation experience as relaxing as possible. From the time you start dreaming about it to the time you're sharing your vacation photos with your friends and coworkers, our vow is to treat your vacation as if it were our own. If personal service, attention to detail, and years of travel experience are important to you, then let Laulea Travels plan your next dream vacation. Visit LauleaTravels.com or call 559-360-1933.
We're
going to
have Ed do a little bit of
Mayor Hawthorne. Right. Woo! We're going to walk it out.
Y'all ready?
Yeah. Yeah.
what? We're doing comic books still. There's still time to come, and you'll get an autographed copy if you call in for everything. So.
Cool.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, Sparkle. Thank you for having us here.
Thank you, Sparkle.
And Merry Christmas.
You can play off to something, whatever you guys want.
Yeah, all right. How about some shotgun?
Ooh, yeah, Mike, come on. You have to dance with me a shotgun. Mike Briggs, everybody. Woo!
Thank you.